Hi, everybody. Well, we're here today to talk about creativity. I know we've talked about some of this before, but it's a difficult subject to get our heads around. People often say that you can't teach creativity, or even more so, you can't assess it. Well, one of the reasons for this is because it's hard to define. I believe that creativity is the process of having original ideas that have value. So let's just think about that for a minute. Original ideas that have value. Well, there's sort of three bits to this. The first one is that it's a process. Rarely do we suddenly get to a finished thing without any process. Now, this is true whether you're working on a maths problem, whether you're working on a scientific experiment. And it's also true if you're trying to write a piece of musical composition or produce a painting or work in a theater and make a production. These are all processes. And the secret part of it is often having a bit of patience. The second bit really is to do with it being original. Now, this stumbles a lot of people. You see, it has to be original, but it has to be original to you if it's creative. It doesn't have to be original to the whole planet. Now, if we think about this for a minute, obviously some ideas are original, and they break the mold, and they change everything in the way people think about things. But that shouldn't stop us trying to be creative ourselves on an individual basis. And if a child of 6 years old has done something for the first time, and they've thought about things and put things together in a different way, then that's being creative. The third one is the tricky one, and it's to do with value. How do we decide what has value? Does this assembly have value? Is there any point to it? Value is something that we struggle in the arts sometimes, and it gets confused with taste. Some people may like one type of music, some people hate it. So whose value and the judgments we make is a tricky one. But we're making judgments all the time ourselves. These judgments are made when we think about when we're on the sports field and we're trying to come up with a new play, a new move. We're making judgments. We're evaluating whether this is going to be a good idea or not. We make judgments when we're about to stand up in class and do a presentation and we write a little speech for ourselves. Is this really how I want to come across? And we're making judgments, obviously, in the arts all the time in terms of whether something is good or not. Often, artists are worse critics of themselves, and it's for this very reason. They often set the bar very high and think they have to break all the molds to do anything creative. But this can be a tricky idea, and one that can actually inhibit creativity. So I'm going to leave you with a thought today. We often think of creativity as thinking outside the box. So I've brought a box with me. Hope you enjoy the assembly.
Welcome.
has come along. My lonely days are over.
And life is like a song. Oh, yeah, yeah, at last. The sky's above the blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover. Dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I
Babes, how do we feel? Hunger. Hurry? Angry? So, this is your sister. You've been together since the day you're twins. You've been together since the day you were born. Do you think you'll ever see her again?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh.
Nearly forgot.